check.
Wind 28012, gust 18. 1901 Romeo and test 7. Windshear reported on 100 foot final, loss of 50 feet.
Thank you.
Thanks.
And 18 Whiskey did experience the same thing.
Alright, we're gonna watch for that 100 feet, loss of 50 feet. I'm gonna keep it a little bit higher.
Okay. The shear keep passing off your left wing, 1200 indicated.
I've got him in sight, we'll follow 18 Whiskey.
And tower now, Romeo, requesting a long landing.
91 Romeo, long landing approved.
Oh, yeah, approved, now Romeo. Cheers.
Whiskey, runway 30, right, clear for the option.
30, right, clear for the option, 50 Whiskey. Vero Beach Tower, check.
Okay, flaps 25, flaps off, airspeed is good.
1 to your left.
Check 922 at extra Vero Beach Tower, roger, landing traffic.
Test 7, that one.
Test 7, runway 30, left, clear to land.
Clear to land, test 7, thanks.
Check 885, turn crosswind.
Yeah, crosswind, 85.
Vero Tower, good afternoon, helicopter 7194, uniform.
Helicopter 91 uniform, Vero Beach Tower.
6 South, landing corporate air with Juliet.
Helicopter 901 uniform, you can proceed direct to the ramp. Landing at the ramp will be at your own risk. Wind 30012, altimeter 2918.
Roger that, landing on risk, 94 uniform.
I'm sorry, it's 2988.
Thank you.
Vero Beach Tower, 2-8-2-5, into my coast approach to southwest.
Number 901 Romeo, turn left on Delta contact ground.
Left Delta contact ground, now on Romeo, turn on.
Cherokee 045, traffic at your 10 o'clock, 1.5 miles, Cherokee 1100 left downwind.
Traffic inside 045.
Cherokee 045, maintain separation on course approved.
Course approved, 045.
1018 Whiskey, runway 30 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 30 left, 18 Whiskey.
Cherokee 885, follow the terminal midfield left downwind.
Follow the downwind 85.